happy birthday wishes to a sinkhole, rather tongue-in-cheek tribute to a hole in the ground that still hasn't been fixed after a year. The sinkhole opened up exactly 1 year ago today, right next to a shopping center on Ream Boulevard in Moraga. KPIX5's Emily Turner's there to show us there was birthday cake, but a few people celebrating.
Yeah, very few people happy about it. All of the birthday basics were here. Balloons, cards, they even sang. Streamers, even. Yellow and blue, mostly behind me. But there's plenty of red tape involved in this situation as well.
Happy birthday!
It's a satirical celebration. 1 year to the day since this Moraga sinkhole opened up.
Wow!
Best sinkhole cake ever?
Definitely.
Is it worth another year?
No.
So while this party is complete with apparently good cake and good humor,
ooh, lemon.
The overall sentiment is much less festive.
What we would really like to see is we would like to see some action on the hole over there so that the surrounding businesses don't have to continue dealing with financial losses for another year.
The sinkhole has a portion of Ream Boulevard shut down, and Doug says he's lost about 20% of his business as a result. But when it comes to money, the city of Moraga says it's short, too. So it's left to jump through federal hoops for the $3.3 million needed for repairs.
Why does the paperwork take so long? What about it was so lengthy?
There are so many things that they require that has to be done.
The federal process is very lengthy, and they do check, make sure all the T's are crossed and the I's are dotted in order for us to proceed.
But those throwing the party say their patience and their sense of humor is wearing thin.
All I'm trying to find out is when it's gonna happen. Like, do we have to buy another cake for it, or is it gonna be over, you know?
Public Works says the city has almost finished with the paperwork. Then Caltrans reviews it and doles out the federal funds. From that date, whenever it may be, the city says it'll take 3 months to fix.
We are following the process and being very patient, but our patience is wearing thin. And so we're hoping that once we get the applications completed, submitted, and reviewed quickly, we'll be able to get work started right away.
The sooner they get started, the sooner it's going to get done. And this summer's coming really fast.
And so just to give you an idea of some of the holdups with that paperwork, the most recent hiccup had to do with all the utilities involved. There are several here at this street corner, AT&T, PG&E, Comcast, and the city had to get individual contracts with each of those utilities saying they'll take care of their part of this project as long as the work continues. So you can imagine how long just that would take. Reporting live in Moraga, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.
Let's hope there isn't a second birthday. Emily, thank you.